If you eat garlic and honey on an empty stomach for 7 days, this is what happens to your body. MyLifestyle.com. Garlic is one of the ingredients that are most often used in cuisine around the world. It gives good taste to the food, but also is very powerful and can heal many ailments. Consuming it raw can be an amazing and powerful medicine. Garlic can decrease high blood pressure and cholesterol, prevent coronary heart disease and heart attack. Also, it can stop the effects of atherosclerosis. If you are suffering from everyday health problems like hay fever, traveler's diarrhea, cold, flu, bug bites and fungal infections, a garlic bulb can help you with it. Moreover, garlic can help you manage the symptoms of osteoarthritis, diabetes, and an enlarged prostate. Garlic can improve your immunity and the body's ability to remove toxins. When it is combined with onion and ginger, it can aid you detox from chemotherapy. How to use garlic? The best way to consume garlic is raw, because allicin, its active ingredient, is decentralized by heat. Crush and slice the clove and leave it for 15 minutes before consuming it. When you crush the bulb, it activates a reaction that makes allicin more bioavailable. It should be eaten on an empty stomach because if the stomach is overwhelmed with food, it has difficulties to process and absorb all the food's nutrients. Raw garlic and honey. Chop 2 to 3 garlic cloves into small pieces. Mix them with a tablespoon of honey. If you take this combination every day, you will feel more energized and healthy. Garlic flu tonic. Wear gloves if you have sensitive skin and don't rub your eyes when you make this tonic because some of the natural oils can trigger a skin rash or burn. Needed ingredients. Roughly chopped half yellow onion. 5 roughly chopped garlic cloves. 2 red chili peppers, also roughly chopped. 1 tablespoon of chopped ginger. Squeezed juice of 1 lemon. Raw and unfiltered apple cider vinegar. How to prepare it? In a mason jar of 350 milliliters to 500 milliliters, place the roughly chopped onion. Next, add the chopped garlic. Follow with the red chili peppers, seeds and all. Then, carefully place some chopped ginger. Squeeze the lemon in a separate bowl, throw away the seeds and then pour the juice. At the end, add the apple cider vinegar and leave about a centimeter of room at the top. Close the jar and place it on the counter or in a pantry. Now you can start using the tonic remedy for sore throat, cold, and flu.